And the best is to have almost like a kill gun that's dedicated for it, where you don't have a flopper on it. So if you shoot for the brain, and if you miss, you can just pull that shaft straight back out, and you can reload and try for that kill shot again. Because a fish that size, I think you'd be poor. You'd be risking a lot to put your hands on it if it wasn't if you hadn't stoned it.